So what we have here is we have three pedals linked together. There are two sets of Axis X2 pedals. And the reason I did this is because I wanted to get different sounds and more flexibility. I could play my 3-foot technique over to the left side. I could practice double bass routines over to the right on the double bass on the right. So I'm just going to show you what this sounds like.
With my 3-foot technique, using my left heel to play the bass and my right and my left toe to play the hi-hat. We'll be right back.